deep in the heart of Brighton's lanes this weekend, you'll be forgiven for thinking a new jazz club has been set up. That's because a barber will be singing his heart out to raise money for Cancer Research UK as part of the Stand Up To Cancer campaign. Peter Joannou is bringing his swinging and singing haircut style to the cutting floor, reminiscent of a traditional barbershop quartet. Peter, who himself has lost several friends to cancer over the years, will be taking in song requests in return for donations to the charity.
It's quite traditional. I mean, obviously barbershop singers and Perry Como, but to do it in an everyday environment, it is unique, you're right. So it'll be a really nice atmosphere and I'm sure we're going to have lots of fun. It's really important because when a lot of us get involved, we can make such a big difference. And it's obviously so important because it's touched everybody's lives. So, yeah, it's really, really important.
Peter, who himself has lost several friends to cancer over the years, will be taking in song requests in return for donations to the charity.
It's really important that people get involved. Cancer Research UK receives no government funding, so all the money that our scientists are funded with comes from public donations. So it's people like Peter doing his little bit in his way that adds to the grand total, which hopefully will help us cure cancer faster. It's his way, his unique way of raising money. So it's something that suits him. It makes his customers happy, makes everybody happy at the end of the day.
So if you are passing down Middle Street this Friday and Saturday and in need of a fresh trim, a haircut by Peter is sure to hit the right notes.
Oh, hey, love a kick. Oh, tell me quick. Hey, love a kick in the head.
This is James Dunham for latest TV news.